this movie now in crystal clear HD with files only.
My style has always been about the people that live in this space. I know I'm changing the way they react when they come through their door. I'm always fascinated by architecture and fine art and travel, and I have to know about that in order to design what I design for HSN. I want everyone to be able to benefit and see what I see, touch what I've touched, and have a choice of how to assemble their home.
Watch Nate Burgess, April 27th, only on HSN.
Now the Ducks having just tied up the game 1-1 in the first period. It's been pretty exciting this week for the Ducks so far. Two wins in the playoffs, and yesterday two new babies welcomed to the family. Francois Beauchemin and Todd Marchand's wives both had babies yesterday on the same day. Beauchemin welcomed a daughter, Emily Ann. Marchand, a son, Bradley David. And Beauchemin told me he intended to go back to the hospital after the game tonight, where he will sleep on a sofa bed. As for Marchand, he doesn't have to go back to the hospital.
Careful, Lily. Get off of her. No, pin her. Not too much, at least. Kick her ass, Rose. Nearly.
Now in comes Boyle down low. Brown couldn't quite get there in time to close it off. Here's a better off. 13's Brown. Comes across. He's extended at the end of his stick, so he has no leverage. And a determined stump goal by Boyle.
He laying on top of her. Your head, Lily.
He broke their leg and takes a little of that away. Then he tweaked it when he was down trying to rehab it from the American Hockey League. He hasn't played all that much under top of all the system. Not at all other than Dan.
Andrew Leather in the Salami. They work with Chris Dixon. Back to a point trying to sneak one through a block to the mass of humanity in front. They're getting the block on.
And all those toys. Off. There's Lily stealing whipped cream. All right, enough. Get out of there. Leave it. Leave it. Off. Come on.